here's Ambrose.
Oh, and Dean Ambrose is fighting Sheamus right now. Oh. Okay. His combat.
Dean invites to the Celtic Warrior.
Kicking him in the corner there.
Rapid fight.
Both on. Is it going to be a suicide dive?
Oh, and Sheamus over the top rope and landed hard.
And it is. On Sheamus. Going to the barricade.
Still. Yeah, it's incredible what Cesaro is doing here tonight.
Yes.
Truly earning the noise
yes.
in the second rope.
I'm about to win two bets.
Ambrose launching himself.
One,
here's the elbow.
Two.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. Cesaro. Double gut wrench.
Come on, come on. Yes.
And the double team yet again.
No. Don't tap.
Looking for the sharpshooter in the center of the ring. There's
the shield needs to retain.
One arm. Dragging his carcass. The face locked in. Ambrose shoulders. Is Ambrose going to tap to the cross face here?
Yes. Got the rope.
Incredible tag team wrestling by the challenger, Sheamus and Cesaro. Looking for that double Irish cross there. Oh, tag team goal. Cesaro
finishes.
Ambrose kicks out. Pretty much perfectly.
And I mean, well perfected plan. Tag team championship, guys.
Prestige. Who's going to be the last? Yeah, Sheamus able to make a tag, and Sheamus and Cesaro able to keep
Flair. Oh, he's about to do a run fly like he did at SummerSlam. Oh, there's Cesaro getting under. And he kicked. How did Dean Ambrose kick out of that?
That Ambrose kick out.
Look at his replay. When he kicked out of this.
Point.
I don't know how he kicked out.
Somehow, that maniac still kicked out. And he lands to watch this. The destruction of his partner. Bro kick. Dean Ambrose landed on his back. Ambrose awesome. Did he sucker Sheamus in?
Oh, right there, Sting. The 30 feet. 2, 3. Yes, I want 2 bets.